today's makeup video is going to be a rather tasty video. And I'm going to be using these. And I'm going to be making some nice sounds with them. These are the donuts from Revolution. So that's what we're going to be using today. So first I'm just going to clean your face. In fact, would you like a drink? Yes, I have just about anything that you want. An energy drink, well, it just so happens. I have this energy drink right here, and I've got one for myself. I know they're not the best for you, but I need one to get wakened in the morning. Just put yours over here and I'll open mine. Lovely. Just put that there. Oh, that looks as if it might fall if I put it there. Your face. Fresh and clean. Gentle wipe away the day. Gently wipe away the day. If you hear creaking, it's my bed. I've got a creaky bed. Right. Lovely, fresh. And now I'm just going to hydrate your face with this tropical quench essence spray. And now we're on to primer. Today I thought we would use this glass skin primer by Revolution. buttons are all clean and sanitised, so. Yeah, it smells nice. Now that we're all primed, we're on to foundation. And I'm going to use this one by Mark, and it's in the shade Shale. And it's a mousse foundation. Thank you. And now for our powder. We're using this. I love this powder. Loose setting. To our palette, and this palette is called the Peanut Butter and Jelly palette. The colours. Very pretty. This one I'm using onion. I love that colour. Look at that. So first of all we'll use this centre one. Look at that. And we'll use this all over your eye. And then I think we'll use this one. And we'll put that in the inner corner of your eye. And this marvellous one. Mermaid brushes. Alright, so I'm going to start with the centre one. And I'm of your eye, all right up to your eyebrow. Right up to your Now we're going to use this lovely colour here. We're going to use that in the inner corner of your eye. It's like a goldy colour. Ooh. That's lovely. Marvellous, marvellous, look at this. I'm going to use that on you. And the pieces that are in it are all different colours. So I'll use this on the outside and I'm going to sweep it in as well. Oh. Sweep. Now for eyes, and I'm going to line your top lid with this liquid eyeliner by Too Faced. Waterline. I'm going to use this. It's just a black paint. So I'm going to put it in your waterline like this. I'm going to ask you to close your eye and I'll bring across and flick and give you a wing. Okay. So close your eye. Flick. Close your eye. Thank you. Now mascara, and I'm going to use this number 7 from Boots the Chemist. Okay, do this one first. Flick. Color in a few hairs with this little pencil, and then I'm going to sweep it through with this. So we'll start with this eyebrow. I'm not putting much on, just a few little hairs like this, and then we're going to sweep it all through anyway, so and down, keep it there. Now this one. Now for blusher, and we've got another product. This is called Pink Frosting. And I'll use this Real Techniques brush. I'm going to do circular motions. Circular motions. kissing spree.